Okay.
Okay, so ma'am, Satinki and season 3, how excited are you for this season?
Yeah, I'm very excited. I think it's a great format. I mean, tennis, as everybody knows, is an individual sport. So it's really nice to play in a team event. And it's great to have all the top players of the country playing this event 3 years in a row. And I obviously wasn't part of it last 2 years, but I'm glad to be here.
Well, you being a player, how are you going to motivate the team members?
Well, I guess being a player, I know the emotions that go into it, and I've been part of various teams in my life, so I hope I can bring that energy and that positive energy.
Okay, so ma'am, you have served India so many years. Are you looking forward for any players who can serve India for so many years as long you have did it?
I don't know. I mean, I hope they can do it even longer. There are so many amazing players here. All the top players of the country are here, whether it's the men or the women. And I think that all of them have the potential to do well. I think it's just about putting in that work and hopefully God being kind.
Well, it's going to be competition, or is it going to be a fun night for you?
I don't think it's competition. Today is more about getting to know everybody and a fun night. But from tomorrow, it's all business.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
केबल पकड़ा केबल छोड़
Yeah? Yes. Who's asking? You're asking me the question?
We both asked.
Okay.
So, ma'am, it's a TTL3 season 3 night. How excited are you for this season?
Very excited. It will be isliye kyunki third season hai. Aur iska matlab ye hai ki ye har saal grow kiya hai is league ne. And jab shuru kiya tha, chota tha. Aur hum log hope kar rahe the ki ye grow karega. Aur hum bahut khush hain ki it's grown so much. I think alag alag sports ko, as a mother, I feel that, you know, sports need to be played a lot more. And Kunal, who's part of the TPL, and Leander, who was very instrumental in it, jab unhone phone kiya, my son used to learn tennis with them, and I said, yaar, it was so good for him, especially in the city court pe aake khelna. इट्स सो गुड फॉर योर हेल्थ एंड योर मेंटल हेल्थ ऑल्सो. सो एनी थिंग दैट आई कैन डू टू प्रमोट अ स्पॉट आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी टू डू. एंड ऑल्सो आई वॉज वेरी हैप्पी टू से दैट हैंड आई कोऑर्डिनेशन स्पॉट में सिर्फ क्रिकेट नहीं है, टेनिस भी है और इट्स फन ऑल्सो एंड आई लव वॉचिंग इट. सो बिल्कुल वैसे ही प्रे करेंगे, प्रे कर रहे हैं कि हम वी ब्रिंग इट, कीप इट राइट विद अस ओनली, वी डोंट गिव अप द कप.
सो सिंस यू सेड वी वर द चैंपियन, किस तरह से मोटिवेट कर रही हैं टीम को, क्या गोल्डन वर्ड?
वेल आई थिंक वी हैव रियली ग्रेट मेंटर्स इन द टीम एंड दे आर गोइंग टू बी डूइंग इट. वी हैव ग्रेट प्लेयर्स ऑल्सो, रुजुता वी हैव Rutuja we have retained and Radhika is our mentor. We have Saket this year, so you know I'm really really looking forward to it.
Okay ma'am, so this year international players are also there, so yes. Uske liye aap kitne zyada excited ho?
We are very excited kyunki kabhi bhi international players bhi aate hain to hamare players ke liye it's very good exposure, yeah. And us hisab se we are excited.
Thank you so much ma'am.
बहुत बहुत एक्साइटेड. मेरी टीम दिल्ली बिन्नीज ब्रिगेड पिछले सीज़न की भी बहुत ही पॉपुलर टीम थी और मैं बहुत एक्साइटेड हूँ बिकॉज हमने बहुत ही मेहनत की है और हमारी जो मेंटर भी हैं अंकिता भामरा, उन्होंने बहुत मेहनत से सब प्लेयर्स को ट्रेन किया, मेंटर किया है. सो इट्स रियली एक्साइटिंग टू बी हियर एंड यू नो टेनिस एज अ स्पोर्ट लाइक हम सब इनकरेज कर रहे हैं. बिन्नी जी भी लाइक यू नो ही इज़ इनकरेजिंग. उन्होंने दिल्ली में ही टोल्ड मी कि पूरा ऑडिशंस रखे हैं. 500 प्लेयर्स का एक टैलेंट हंट हुआ जिसमें से हमने जो जी अच्छे बेस्ट प्लेयर्स से जो जीते उनको हमने उठाया. सो यू नो इट्स अ ग्रेट ग्रेट वे टू प्रमोट टैलेंट. या आई थिंक दिस इज जस्ट द बिगनिंग. दिस इज जस्ट सीजन 3 है एंड यू नो सीजन 3 है. सो आई थिंक आप सब लोग जितना करेंगे, साथ देंगे सबका, उतनी ये लीग ग्रो होगी. हम जनरली सिर्फ क्रिकेट को ही सपोर्ट करते हैं बट आई थिंक टेनिस एज अ स्पोर्ट बहुत ही अच्छी स्पोर्ट है जो कि सब लोग खेलते हैं हमारे देश में. सो वी शुड इनकरेज द प्लेयर्स. We have in our team Yuki Bhamra, so we are very excited. I'm very happy कि बहुत सारे international players ने भी हमें join किया है.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
TPL.
I'm very excited. I think it's an amazing format. It's very exciting. And I think that something really good is being done for tennis, for this country, because we're trying to make tennis more popular. And tennis is actually a very popular sport in India. I think in every household, somebody or the other plays tennis. So I think it's really good for tennis.
It's going to be a competition or is it going to be only a fun night for you?
I think it's going to be a combination of both. I think everybody, you know, every team must be competitive and must have a fighting spirit. But I think sport is also about having fun. And I think it's about, you know, winning well and losing well and learning from your losses and celebrating your wins. And may the best
so
team
win.
What
would be your golden words to the team?
To give it your best. I think that's the most important thing. So my team is the Chennai team. So I'm obviously rooting for the Chennai team. We've got some good players. We've got Samantha, who's coming from Manchester. She's played a lot of Grand Slams. We've got Raja, Jeevan, Saket. They're all really good players, so I'm looking forward to
all the very best. Thank you.
Come. Team ke sath photo.
लेफ्ट में नहीं सेंटर में
टीम जी यहां पर नहीं देखा
टीम की देखा
टीम यहां पर
टीम जी सेंटर
इकड़े
ब्लेंडर सर लेफ्ट आपके लेफ्ट
इकड़े मैम
समोर
क्या सोशल मीडिया के लिए कितना चाहिए
अच्छा कम
या प्लीज ओके
First of all, I am really excited that the Tennis Premier League is actually happening after 2 years of not many fans in stadiums, of people playing in bubbles, of a lockdown. COVID-19 has changed the way of sport. Also, COVID-19 has had its own influence and its take on people's lives. And in that, I reach out to every family out there that's been affected by COVID. I reach out to every athlete and teams that are there that have been affected with COVID. And as far as today goes, the opening of the Tennis Premier League, I'm so happy that the boys have done a great job to bring back not just all the great players of India, the past, the present, the future, but also make it an international event, just as I had promised before. We got into this COVID lockdown. So
being a player, sir, how are you going to motivate the team and what will be your words to them?
Well, for me, I think the biggest motivation is that all of us have gotten through this very rough time of a COVID pandemic. It's wonderful to see a lot of my friends back. Wonderful to see Nandan Bal, Zeeshan Ali, Goran Ivanisevic, one of my favorite tennis players on the planet, was supposed to be with us. But unfortunately, with the new strain and the travel restrictions, he's not here. But he's going to be with us this evening on Zoom. But we would have loved to have Goran here. Also to see all the international players come in, to see the best Indian players come in. My own team, you have Ram Kumar and the rest of the pack and Nikki and the whole gang. It's great to have the players here. One sec, hold on. Are we stopping? Are we going?
We're
going? I'll come back to you.